Narita International Airport now has a PCR testing center that operates around the clock. Travelers can get tested for the coronavirus at terminals 1 and 2. The center can issue a certificate for a negative test result in as little as 6 hours. The time will be shortened to a minimum of 2 hours starting in December. The fee starts at 39,800 yen for those who make reservations. The center also accepts walk-ins. It has the capacity to conduct about 700 tests per day.